An elderly Cranston woman struck by a car last night also remains hospitalized this afternoon. The 81-year-old suffered some serious head injuries last night. As we first told you, it was breaking news last night. Police tell us she was crossing Warwick Ave after leaving St. Paul's Church when she was hit. Police say alcohol and drugs do not appear to be factors, and so far they've not found any negligence on the part of the driver.